What is up, fellow YouTube? I just wanted to say Thanksgiving was fun. Hope you shopped on Black Friday. Tomorrow's Cyber Monday. Hope you get some great deals online. Nintendo eShop also has a new Cyber Deals, if you haven't noticed that. Feel free, the eShop is having some pretty good sales. Though a little less than I thought, but still. Though I have bought some things on the eShop lately, and I wanted to tell you about this. I have now had some of the Virtual Console games on Wii. All the ones that I can get on Wii U now. So, at the Wii U version, I can create restore points and everything, which will make it easier to do retro LPs. The first two retro LPs, starting probably tomorrow, I believe, will be Super Mario World and Super Mario Bros. And we mean the original Super Mario Bros. World by World will do an LP on that. Same thing with Mario World. And we're going to lock as much secrets as we can in that one. We're going to defeat each of the Koopalings in Mario World, and then Mario Bros. Are going to defeat Bowser over and over again. You found some Bowser! Yeah! But yeah, I hope you're going to love that. I also have the original Donkey Kong, but you know. Not much about that. Anyway, I don't have much time to do this, so yeah. But I also wanted to, give me my opinion on the Pikmin short movies. I got Pikmin short movies HD for the Wii U. $5 just to get that. And so, same price. And you still have to pay that price again to get the other version as well. Which would be Pikmin short movies 3D. So, I'm not quite sure they're the same. If you have both versions, please tell me whether they're different or the same. So that way I can tell whether I want to buy it. Okay, it'd be good if your feedback actually helped me, and, you know, getting your feedback helps me on everything. Okay? And by the way, I still notice no one checks the channel updates. I'm sorry about this, but, what is it? The next time no one checks out a channel update, it will result in there having to be a goal, there and resulting to be at least one view per channel update, in order to continue my channel. So please, at least one view, at least one subscriber that would check my channel updates, and I'll keep the channel going, okay? So yeah, okay? And what is it? But yeah, the Pikmin short movies were pretty good. And yet, Nintendo has failed to stop the Mario references. The Mario references have still gone on. see, coins coming out with green five, and all of a sudden a red Pikmin comes out with clouds forming like a Mario pad, Mario eyebrows, and Mario mustache, long nose, and everything. Until he, like, falls. And you just hear the Mario, like, doot. I was like, Nintendo has failed to stop the Mario references. The Mario references have continued. Oh, yes, but... But, yeah. Right now, I'm in my grandma's house again, just like the previous update. If any of you will watch that. But, whatever. About to have my grandma's house on speaker, so... None of that. I just wanted to give you a nice little announcement that about the LPs, the Super Mario Bros. And Super Mario World Let's Plays, and I hope you're gonna love those. And as probably next weekend, I'm going to try to continue my Nintendo Land Let's Play with a friend of mine or my dad or something like that. Who knows? I do have plans for that, and I'm gonna call him and see if I can stay at night with him. But yeah. I'm also going to do a two-room tours. So yeah, this might as well just be a channel update, but I decided to make it a Super Mario Bros. And Super Mario World announcement. LP's announcement. But yeah, I'd still be happy if you viewed any of my channel updates. Okay, please? But yeah. And usually my announcements will last 5 minutes, so see you all. Peace, gamers.